on a river that's between two great lakes. And since I moved to the Detroit area from the West Coast, I'm originally from the Palo Alto Bay area. So I grew up on the ocean and I miss the ocean terribly. And I wanted to reconcile myself to the big water, freshwater areas that people compare to the ocean. And I could always tell you it's not the ocean. It feels very different. So I wanted to understand what it was that was different about it. What adventures the ocean gave me that what freshwater didn't and vice versa. So I realized from doing landscapes above the water, I was exploring sort of this cultural norm. I realized that I needed to behave like a realist painter at the top of the water, because these buildings, everybody knew them. They had to look like these buildings. But nobody knows what's underneath the water. Nobody knows really what's deep inside of each one of us. And so I felt that it was sort of interesting to see all the debris, the historic debris that falls on the ground that we can't totally identify, but that really is the historic site of this very historic city that the water created. It also was sort of interesting, I played with the words, that the French explorers set this, created the city, essentially, and that I am of French origin. So I still maintain that the historicity of it gives me an extended perspective that means that you don't focus only on this one moment, but on this moment within time. And water gives you a whole different perspective of that time, visually, sensually.